Hey guys, I'm gonna do a quick guitar lesson for 7 years by Lukas Graham. Start off, you put your capo on the 3rd fret. The first chord is E minor. You put your middle finger on the 2nd fret of A string and ring on the 2nd fret of D. And next, you put your index on the 2nd fret of low E, which will take you to G. Middle finger on the 3rd fret of low E, index on the 2nd of A, and ring on the 3rd fret of high E. The next chord is C. Ring finger on the 3rd fret of A, middle on the 2nd of D, and index on the 1st of B. And before you go back to E minor, you slide your ring finger up to the 5th fret of A.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
And that's how you play the whole song. The only part that's different is the verse that goes, soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61. To play that, you start with C, go to E minor, then to D. Put your index finger on the 2nd fret of G, ring on the 3rd of B, and middle on the 2nd of high E. And after that, it's B minor. You put your index on the 2nd fret of A, ring on the 4th of D, pinky on the 4th of G, and middle on the 3rd of B. And the only chord left after that is B7. And you play that with middle finger on the 2nd fret of A, index on the 1st fret of D, and ring on the 2nd fret of G.
Soon I'll be 60 years old. Daddy got 61, remember life, and then your life becomes a bigger one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month.
And then it goes back to E minor with the regular chords. Alright, that's the whole song. I hope it was a lot of help. If you guys enjoyed it, then subscribe for more guitar lessons and covers that we put out all the time. Alright, thanks guys.
Once or twice a month, soon I'll be 60.